Okay, let's go. Saving. Whoa. Let's just do normal. I'm gonna try here to be, 1 second.
Okay, let's go.
I'm still Gabriel? Okay. Oh, I'm moving. Okay. Well, the guys in the back are caught him. X for director, X, Y for area attacks, A to jump. Okay. 1 second. Help and options. Let's put it in 3. Yes. There you go. I should. Oh man, save him! Oh, I got one left. Okay. It's better than none. Take that, bitches. Ah, try to save him. Oh well, we can try. Another tutorial? Okay, a parry, basically a counter. B? Yeah, this game is good. Take that. There you go. Death? Oh no, it's just a big bark. Oh, what the hell?
Is this the best the pathetic Brotherhood of Light can send?
What the fuck? What magic? That was a good intro. Meanwhile. What a midwife. A fucking porn?
You have seen it, Marie. The mirror has shown you Gabriel's fate. You must protect the child from his father. Trevor and his lineage will be the only ones capable of facing him in the future. Your son's survival is the only hope for humanity. We will come for him at nightfall.
Aw, damn. So it was that Trevor Belmont, son of Gabriel and Marie Belmont, was taken from his mother's arm as a baby and raised in secret by the Brother of Light. A secret Mary would have to take to her grave, Gabriel never knowing what he had a son by her. Although Gabriel later defeated the dread lords of shadow, Gabriel fell into darkness as foretold, becoming Dracula. Now on top of his colossal mountain fortune, he delivers his war upon the Brotherhood of Man and Mankind. Trevor grew to manhood, obvious of his true lineage, and had a son of his own, Simon Belmont. Our tale begins here many years later, for it's through the son of Trevor Belmont that the deeds of courage of the father can be revealed, and the tragic fate of the Belmont clan laid bare. So we're playing as not the son of Dracula. The grandson. Okay. Oh, wait. Whatever.
Run, Simon, don't stop. Keep going to the forest. Don't look back. Run. Run.
Oh, I was like, what the fuck? That's a weird army you have there.
Ah!
Well, at least I wasn't standing on it. Your objective has been updated in the map. Oh, fuck! Okay. How you get down? There you go. Yeah, that's a pretty good game so far. Ah, come on. I didn't even see what the hell was in it, but whatever. Fucking zombies. And swing points cannot be used with Simon's current weapon. You have a good place to access the map. I need a new weapon. Got it. Metroidvania. Did he had it? Buttons. Buttons. Using the wrong button. I realized too late that I needed a combat cross to reach that platform. Now with my back broken from the fall, all I can do is wait the of course, will serve as a warning for others. Do not enter this evil place without the right equipment. I'll be fine. I'll be fine. Wait, can you save? Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh, what a bitch. Have you gotten where a secret was located? Next time, leave a note on the map. Oh, you could leave a note on the map? How you do that? Looky, looky. Wait, how the hell you leave a note in the map? You are here, and I wait till here. Whatever. I really don't need it. I don't trust this shit. don't trust none of you. Oh! Whoa! I want that skill. Okay, well, I guess I'm sure the game will tell me when to get it. Whoa! What a bit. Asshole. Holy shit. Jump to grab the rope. I'll use this. Okay, God of War. God of War used chest too, so wait. I didn't mean to do that, but okay. Ah, fucking hell. Damn it. Okay. Ah, shit. Ah. Where the fuck I gotta go? Damn it. Weird. There you go. They make it that clear. Shit. I see what you're doing. Platforming. Ah, invisible frames, motherfucker. What? Now I'm just being stupid. A generous checkpoint. Oh, whatever, I'm gonna just. Thank you. Ah! You gotta stop being fucking cute. Fuck! Okay.
Okay. It's okay. It's okay.
I got it. I got it. Relax. It's okay. I got this. There you go. Woo! There you go, we stop being cute. We need to get the job done, okay? So just jump down. Woo! Wasn't sure I was gonna do that. There you go. See, it wasn't that hard. I gotta get a stupid weapon though. How the hell am I gonna do that? Oh man, whatever. Boss fight. This. Oh, you can't not be used right now. I'll come back later. Okay. What do you want, skinny face?
Who the hell are you?
That's one way to say it.
Stand aside. What sorcery is this? No! Show me more, dammit!
He wants more.
Not enough. I need to see more. That's the battle cross my father carried. Is it still in the castle? I am here to avenge the death of my parents. I mean to end the evil that rules here. Will you stand in my way? I need to recover that weapon. Will you help me find it? All right, we're... Damn it!
Keep your distance when fighting. Their creatures can shoot hard from grab attacks. Okay. 1 second. I just gotta go, to the bathroom. Be right back. We are back. Okay. You cannot pass through the deadly waterfall with your current abilities. Come back later.
Okay.
Crouchy, crouchy. Hold LT. Okay. Almost rolled right into it. Oh, God damn it. Oh, okay. He is magneted to that thing. I can't better for me. No boss here? Ew, weapon.
Bah.
What? Fucking harpy? Oh, she naked. We found a spirit of bottomless. How to summon her now? Oh shit. The spell helps Simon block enemy attack. However, every successful block consumes magic. Kill them to collect mana. Oh, okay. Has been updated. Hey, what's my new skill though? Oh, it's these things. Okay. Okay. Why? XXXX. Where's the? So that was a new weapon to help me get places. Oh no. So what are these now? Now I can use them. Gotcha. Spirit can also protect something from other hatchers like Steam Trap. That's pretty cool. Can I get to the what you wanna call it? It's a spiritual tracker. Okay. That's pretty cool. That is awesome. Yeah, I'm gonna need this, please. Thank you. Dankeschön. Is there something behind? I'm about to say, is that it? But it's not it. There's another side. At least I hope. Fucking water sucks. Oh shit. Yes, please. What? So why the hell I came here? See it because I'm an idiot. Can't push it out. This is weird. Puzzles my brains. I see. I sees nouns. There you go. Alright, let's go. Man, this weapon better be fucking the best weapon ever. Actually. Take this. Oh, Well, that's when I get that weapon, okay. It should probably be a fucking boss battle? Oh, what the? Bad agua. Then. I gotta do shit again. Oh, god damn it. Am I supposed to have the other weapon now? Think so. Okay. That's bad agua. Very bad. So let's keep going up, up, and up. The hell? Oh. Take a turn, wait your turn. Whoa! I said wait your turn! God damn. Alright, come on, let's go. Give me that fucking weapon. Ah, fucking harpy. Okay. Boss battle here, then I'll get the weapon. Fucking, that's insta-death water. Oh, this fucking, what a whore. Upstairs. Oh, that answers that question. Which way to go? Let's go. Oh, please be the fucking weapon. No, it's health. Yeah, this is health. What am I talking about? Oh no, maximum magic. Right after an attack, the enemy needs to recover. Take the opportunity to counter the attack. That's one way to do it. This has to be a boss battle. Is 5 the maximum I could carry for now? I guess so. Only 5. Oh man, this statue will come to life, I hate it. As I enter the main hall, the lights flickered for a moment, distorting the shadows and revealing dozens of eerie skulls before me. From within the empty sockets, eyes seem to be watching me. Waiting for something. The lights flicker again and my fears are realized. The skulls now lie ever closer. A sharp whistle comes from the end of the corridor. The lights go out. Is this the end? Unfortunately, it was, man. What in the- oh shit! A friend from a blight- Bloodborne. A plague doctor. I should know it. Ow. Fans too. Now what? Mother. Shit. Now what I wanted to do. Ow! Oh man. Are you fucking... I should be able to fucking block that fucking thing. Now what? Oh shit, this is just... Don't get hit, right?
Ah! Are you fucking serious? Oh man, I had... No! I ran into it! Oh fuck, it's a good fight though, I like it. I should be able to block the big swing, so that's... Well, this is really forgiving if it... Wow, it leaves me here? Probably should put it on hard. Ah, your mom. Alright, I can't block those. What am I thinking? I can't block the light attack. The one with the lightning shining thing. Alright. Can I block those? Fucking bitch, give up already. Gotcha, bitch. What in your face? Are you serious? Wow. The fuck happened there? Miscommunication? The ears get bigger. Yeah, I found a bursary card. Look at the other scatter. Look for the scatter around the glass castle. What a game. Now let's see, hold on. Although dead for many years, a terrible curse has prevented the Night Watchman from leaving the world of the living. His only reason exists is to keep torches and lanterns lit, keeping intruders away. Accompanied by his scavengers, he wanders the castle courtyard into the breeze that comes when the new visitor arrives, causes his cold and prized light to flicker once again. Ooh. Oh, super nice. Man, this game is good. It's probably better than the second Lord of Shadows. you know, he played as Dracula in modern day, which nobody wanted to. Do you fight for narrow? Oh, there. Fucking shit. I don't know what to do. Bitch! Motherfucker. That's pretty cool. I could really use that spell. That's awesome. Let me through. God damn it. Fire the laser. Oh, I forgot about my stupid sub weapons or whatever. Nope. Well, how do I talk to you? The traps that protect Castle can be your worst enemy. Watch your step. I can't talk to her? It. Whatever the hell it is. Creepy. What, no enemies? I'm surprised. I mean, there's enemies here. We don't want to make them fights. Oh, I didn't level up. Thought I killed enough to level at least one up. Ooh, what's here? Crossing the bridge, we were careful not to trip over the piles of bones stacked upon the ground. When suddenly one of the men shouted out in pain, his chest has been pierced by a rusted sword off his skeleton. In a heartbeat, the dead rose up around us, forming an army of fearsome, fleshless corpses. In the air, hold LT and down. Hold Y in air. Nice. So that comes. Oh, you know. When you tell me that in the previous thing that skeletons are coming, can't really be scared. What? This mother. You have tamed the oil flask. Press B to throw it. Exactly 3 seconds with our okay, that's cool. That's cool, sir. I'm air dashing. That is cool, bro. You wanna just come back to life with me? Thank you. Fuck it. Fuck you. Trying to be cute. Got hit. Can I get up there? Oh, maybe with this. Down, please. Man, I've been looking for this weapon forever. What in the hell is that? Okay. Ow. That's only for the magic. According to the legend, Michael Gellhart Schinder, I know it's German, a most noble knight and highly regarded archer, was captured by the man that was in prison somewhere in the castle. He died here, but he vowed vengeance on the castle and its occupants. It was said that his spirit will come to the aid of a true warrior. Alas, I have not seen it. Alright, he's gonna help me. Nothing. Well, they decided for me. Let's go. Can you talk to it? Up, down, left, right? No. This is... Where is it? Up. Okay. It's teleporters? Of course, it's teleporters. What's on this side? Is it just the heart thing? I knew you could swim all over the place. Oh, sweat. Oh, shit. I probably wouldn't have made it here anyway. I was supposed to do that. Oh, how the hell he made it up there? I will die in the cell tonight. I will end my life with one final act of cowardice. With great shame in my heart, I shall take my own life. I refuse to watch the beast remove the flesh from my bones. I will deny them my scream. Oh, that sucks.
Well,
oh, this is, yeah, this is gonna happen. More agua. That happened. I guess the pressure just broke the wall. The wall wasn't. Hey, what I said? Oh, let's go. Oh, there's no more water. Alright. Fuck. Dumbass. The kitchen. Rising strike. Do I have it yet? Next. Oh, what the hell? Thank you. Oh, I need this. Ooh. This is magic, right? Yeah. Oh, ammunition. So I was right. There is a thing for that. Are you serious? Okay. Did we really let that happen? Got my own bitches. Over here, bitch. Anything here? No. How you get rising tackle? Oh, that's cool. Come. Yeah. That's not one of the points now, man. Okay, I got. It's like you gotta hit X before A. Yeah. Came back to where are you serious? I can't use this no more? Wow. So back we go, bitches. Waking in this doctor, I found a plate of roast meat and a glass of sparkling wine beside me. I prayed to my brothers would rescue me soon. I ravaged by hunger, I grabbed the juicy leg and took a bite, chewed and swallowed hard. I had taken more than two bites when I discovered to my horror that the bone holding my meat was a human femur. Well, damn. Game got secrets like they should be. Oh,
I
Alright, so this is where I'm at. I forgot about. They told us to carry these magical scrolls with us at all times and to never part with them. It would seem that they are able to reflect our thoughts into the very paper. If we die, then there were other brothers to learn from our mistakes so they may complete the mission accurately. Oh, okay. That takes like a huge chunk though. That thing does not play around. It's rising. That's a good combo. All right, let's go up where you're supposed to go. I guess you can't. Wait, I can dash. That's not dash. Yeah, it's not letting me. Okay. I know it sounds like a blockade, but you never know in these games. Oh, well, I start. Did you want to side up against all castle bosses? Something about bosses. Is that the way? Might be good. Uh-oh, a boss. Man, I just want this fucking weapon. Here we go. Fucking Devil May Cry. Mannequins. The fuck? That's the boss? Whoa. Ah. There you go. God damn. They just keep coming. Somebody to talk to?
Wait.
I just wanted to talk.
Who was it that helped me escape? Do you know him? Damn it! I'm tired of your silence. Show him to me. Here, now. stupid creature.
Whoa.
All right. At least tell me where I must go.
Read the following next scroll carefully. They may have clues. Damn it. Ah, damn it, I wanted to roll, not block. Okay. I found puppets seated around a table. Their wooden bodies precision in a way that suggested they were enjoying a great banquet. I approached another table filled with all kinds of delicious food and reached out to grab a shiny apple. The sex was far out to me, but it was not until I picked up that I realized it was fake. A trick to attract my attention, but now it's too late. They are here. Are you? Fuck you. Damn it. Goddamn puppets. And then jump to the side, okay? What? Where is it? My ass. Flying Skaven, Macabre Puppet. The souls of many who dare to enter the domain of the dragon are forcibly removed from their bodies to be confined inside macabre wooden puppets. One on the other end of the string is a toy maker who amuses himself by acting on his mortal play with strangers. Oh, he got weakness? Oh, they got weakness. Just this game is lit. Oh. So, his weakness is the... times two. Oh, well, thing is, you know them beforehand, but so the bombs will kill them, and then this will axe. Okay, all right, good now. This game is legit. Ah, what the? Your mom's a whore. Fuck. Fuck. That's probably a boss fight. Damn, this game is legit. Oh, is there two? Wait. Oh man, fucking harpies. Are you fucking? Whoa. What was that? A fucking lichen? Okay. He's not dead? Oh fuck, he survived that. He was fucking... Oh, whoa. Fighting in this game is fucking superb. Fuck, I want that. Let's see what his weakness is. Only the silver. Travel punch, spinning chain. Okay. Well, it even tells you. Wait, it even tells you how strong they are. Oh, wow. Okay. Guillotine is the strongest one he has. Okay. To unlock classes, Barbarushmon, you must finish gaming. Once, but not necessarily at 100%. Oh, that's pretty cool. Oh, fucking boss. That's good to know. Or you can hide the guy, or whatever. Oh, is this library? What the fuck is that? Okay. This game is legit. Too legit to quit. Oh, fuck. Oh, what the? That's not what I want to do. I hate you, Trevor. You fucking book. Ah. Ah. Where's this fucking book at? Weapon yet. Okay, so I can't go here yet. Gotcha. Do I got my health back? No, I don't. Ronaldo Gandalf decided to install retractable spurs on the end of the combat cross. The theory is simple. Brotherhood knights chosen from monks. The elite could reach places inaccessible to others and thus pose more of a threat to the evils of the castle. Alas, even Gandalf himself was lost to his town. Got the chain or whatever the hell I need. I don't think that's enough to do that dash, seriously. See what's there. Come on. Okay. I can't go there because no. No. So I gotta go back outside. Back outside we go. I don't know where to go. I don't have this weapon yet. That's the part we get stuck. Seems you always get stuck in this. What power? What the hell? Oh, you fucking book. What a bitch. And I no, I have no. No. Asshole. Almost fucking made it. Okay, air block, that's nice. Damn it. I hate getting stuck. Like I said, sometimes that's not very normal, but whatever. We found the way. We found G-Ways. Uh-oh. Smell the boss fight. Is this the thing I need?
Sobek, my master, desires this weapon. Your father was not worthy of carrying it, and neither are you!
Yeah, I called it. In the fuck? What?
Your father was a coward and weak, just as you are.
Ow. I see you. Ah, come on. Ah. What in the fuck? Oh, I'm not dead? Okay. God damn it. Was he healing?
God damn it. I know. Oh, I did. Okay. Fucking hell. Are you fucking serious? That was a good fight though. You have recovered Terra's Burma Covered Cross. Now you have ability to grab enemies from distance and you swing and grab your points. Wow. Got. There you go. That was fucking cool. I didn't fucking need it. Oh, whatever.
How long has it been?
I played like a tad more. It's almost 2 hours. That was good. This is game. It's good. It's good. Wait, how do I change? Oh, I see. It's just. It replaces, okay. Fuck you. First try. go back. Thank you.
An enormous structure has collapsed on top of me. Now I will never return home. I will know love from another. I will die here, though my heart is filled with pride in having served the Holy Cause. My poor soul joins for release. There you go. I released your soul. One sec. Behind this door lies a great animated chessboard designed by vampires to kill time during the long nights. It's said that a human is invited to play from time to time. If he wins, he receives into the vampire clan. If he loses, he is included in the dinner menu. Okay. For the love of God, son. I hate you, Simon. Wait, isn't this the beginning? This is where I fought. Like doctor. Oh. Okay. Yeah, this is where the plug doctor is. Yep. His regular whip is at least it is longer. Where the hell am I going? Okay. Can I save it? I'm damn gonna save it here in the cells. Fun game. Oh, I didn't save. How you save? It'd be nice. Oh yeah, I forgot it has autosave. Which is lame. more magic. Was ready for the save safely. Oh, fucking hell. I think it did save, did it? Hey, we're friends, bro. You have found the spirit of him. It will help you attack enemies. Press RB. Okay. Saving, okay. Your mom's a whore. Hell yeah! Okay, it was saved. How the fuck get out of here? I might just close there, guys. As always, thanks for stopping by, and I'll see you guys next time.